All of the water we will ever have is already on this planet. We wash with it, drink it, water our crops with it, use it in our work, and even play in it. It is in our oceans, our rain clouds, in our sewers, and in the ground. These water sources are different, but all have value. Less than 1% of the world's water is fresh water that we can use. Most of the water on the planet is salty ocean water. We can't drink it or use it to water crops. Brackish water, which is high in minerals and salts and often found underground or in inland seas, is also difficult to use. Brackish water or salty ocean water can be converted to fresh water, desalinated. But that process is expensive, uses other resources, and produces waste. When we use fresh water, it gets dirty, from sewage, chemicals, or runoff. When water seeps through rocks and soil into underground aquifers, it is naturally cleaned and filtered. But that can take thousands of years. Over the years, water specialists have invented ingenious ways to treat, filter, and process contaminated or unusable water, making it available as what we call recycled water. But this can also be costly, and not all recycled water can be used for all purposes. Some recycled water already irrigates landscape, and when it is used for food crop, it has to be held to higher standards. Finding safe and efficient ways to reuse water is critical, because the largest use of water on our planet is food production. As our population increases, and we need to produce more food to sustain humans, the amount of water on our planet stays the same. In fact, as the population grows, more and more water is used and degraded. To make sure we have enough water to feed our population, we have to get smart about how we use it. Research must address some critical questions. How can we find smarter ways to conserve water in food production? And, perhaps just as important, how can we reuse water in safe and efficient ways? Funded by USDA's National Institute of Food and Agriculture, NIFA, scientists and experts in many areas are working together to help us find good and efficient ways to recycle water. Researchers with the Conserve Project are investigating ways to safely use recycled water to grow food. We also have to look at making it economically sustainable and acceptable to both the growers of our food and consumers. Legal experts are investigating the rights and state-by-state regulations involved with water reuse. Economists are working to discover how people feel about foods grown with recycled water. Lab scientists are investigating innovative filtration technologies to make recycled water safer to use on food crops, and developing new ways of testing irrigation water so that we can be sure it's safe and to protect public health. Educators are training future scholars and researchers to make sure that these new techniques are available around the nation. This urgent problem will take time to solve and requires complex solutions from people in a lot of different areas. What's clear is that we don't have time or water to waste. We need to act now and find innovative ways to reuse our Earth's precious water to grow an abundant supply of safe food.